yard line. First down and 10. Shiba.
Yard line. What? It's not so hot. Yeah. Blake Wilson on the carry.
Thank you. Greg Welshman. That scoring drive for the Aggies was in place, covered 54. 5 yards. I'm off the clock. 1 minute, 6 seconds. 6 minutes.
Kicking off for Harbor View. Number 19, Carter Andrade. Back deep. Number 9, Melendez. And number 23, Marcus. Kickoff goes into the end zone, great touchback. The Hill Falcons first down and 10 from their own 20-yard line. The Harbor View Football Program would like to thank Above the Crust Pizza, Dairy Queen, Collins and Smith for supporting the Aggies all season. Then play a Dairy Queen Blizzard, a hot slice of pizza by visiting the concession stand. We know you're hungry, come and get it. Distance to the goal. Foothill will re-kick. Point after attempt is black. There's a block. There's a flag on the field. Against the defense for a personal foul. For Foothill. Number 8, Blake Holton on the carry.
What do you want?
kicking team for offside. That's a 5-yard penalty.
Pocket. All of it. In your pocket.
Sawyer. Keep Lincoln with you.
This job is very short.
Foothill now kicking off from the 50-yard line. Let's go. 1 yard penalty against the offense. First down and 15 for Arborview from the 50-yard line. Incomplete. Bollinger's pass intended for number 81, Skylar Moses. Second down and 15, Arborview. Go stop on the carry. And a tackle, number 75, Harry Shepard, with a flag on the play. Penalty on Arborview. Is refused for holding. Result of play. Brings up third down and 15. Checking in at one formation, number 19, Carter Andrade. Back deep, number 23, Harker.
Yeah.
pass was complete to number 8, Blake Wilson, brings up fourth down. In on the tackle, number 37, Mannion, and number 31, Heron. Oyama checking in at confirmation. Back deep, number 23, Diego Stubbs. Recovered by number 31, Reed. There's a flag on the play. Penalty against the offense is the Bryant turnover to Foothill. Foothill first down and 10. Diego Stubbs. card gun. Brings up third down. Penalty on the offense. single formation. The penalty against the prime brings up fourth down. Punt it down at the Arborview 20-yard line. First down and 10, Aggie. Pitch out to number 10, Kikari Gunn. Gain of 2 on the play, second down and 8. Takari Gunn on the carry. On the tackle, number 4, Abels, and number 25, Lowe. Gain of 6 on the play, third down and 2. Number 10, Dakari Gunn, brought down at the 30-yard line. Fourth and short for Auburn.
This is it, right?
Number 11, Zach Nelson on the carry. Ball is spotted just over the 30-yard line. We have a timeout for a measurement. Flag on the play. Call start against the offense. 5-yard penalty.
Taylor.
First down and 15. Jordan Wilson with the keeper. knocked out of bounds by number 44, Alantha Wade. Keen and free on the play, second down. Intended target number 6, Zane Harrington. In on the pass breakup, number 13, Mike Sims. Brings up third down. Third down and 12. The Auburn U Aggies, 32-yard line. Timeout taken by Foothill. Number 47, Justin Dunlap on the reception. First in on the tackle, number 10, Dakar Gut. Gain of 4 on the play, brings up fourth down.
I ran away.
recovered by Foothill by number 23, Argus. Foothill first down and 10 from their own 23-yard line. That punt goes for 40 yards for Arborview. Zach Nelson on the carry. That's a gain of 11 on the play. And an agony. First down. First down and 10, Harborview from the Falcons, 30-yard line. Number 31, Reed on the tackle, that's a gain of 12, and another Aggies, first down! Sorry, got on the carry. On the initial stop, number 7, Blake High. Gain of 8 on the play, third down and 1.
Yes.
minute, 25 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. The Aggies 37, for the Falcons 8.
Touchdown for Hill.
by Harold Delmont is good. On the hold, number 15, Dylan Mueller. 8 minutes, 35 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. Over the Aggies, 37. Foothill Falcons, 15. That's 45 for Foothill. Motion. That's a 5-yard penalty. Second down and 15 for Arborview from their own 25-yard line. Thank you. by the way, it turns out that Shen over you.
Thank you.
23rd at Baker Union High School. See you then. Go.